Welcome guys to this tutorial on 8086 assembly. In this tutorial, we'll learn more about the assembly language by programming the classic Pong game. We'll start these tutorials by setting up on our computer all the tools to write, compile and run our assembly program. For this, we'll download and install DOSBox, the DOS emulator where we will run our program. Then, we will download the 8086 assembler that will allow us to compile the assembly code. With the 8086 assembler and the DOSBox on our computer, we will download and install a text editor, where we will write our assembly code. In this Pong tutorial, I will guide you through the download and installation of Notepad++, but you can use any text editor that you like. Then, with all set up and ready to go, we can begin with development of our Pong game. In this project, you'll learn how to work with the different assembly graphic display modes, as well as learn how to draw objects that will go from a basic pixel to the ball and the two petals. You'll learn how we can keep a notion of time, so we can draw and move all the different game objects. I will teach you a simple collision detection method that will allow us to detect the collisions inside our game. You'll learn how to display text inside the graphic mode and the method used to convert ASCII character to a number and vice versa. Our game will have two modes, a multiplayer mode where you will learn how to detect the keys used to move the two petals, and the single player mode where you will implement a simple AI to move the petal by itself. I will give you a challenge through the development of our game so you can learn and practice by yourself. This way I'm certain that you'll take something from this course. I hope you have some fun as you are learning and programming your own assembly Pong game.